Facebook's on. So, anyway, it's stupid, but I'll do it anyway. I hang out with all my friends 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, to see what they all have to say. They give me all kinds of free advice, a joke and a recipe, a video of some bluegrass dogs and pictures of the family. I'm laying here trying to sleep when I hear a chime. Let's me know I just got poked by a friend of mine. Then I hear another tone that means I got a like on a comment that I made before I went to bed tonight. I can take my little cell phone, computer, or netbook, post a picture on the World Wide Web so you can take a look. Some people think I'm a superstar, some say my life is small. If it were not for Facebook, I wouldn't have any friends at all. Well, I've always been a little shy, had trouble trying to talk, looking down at the ground each time I'd take a walk. Then a pretty girl would say hello, my face would turn blue and red, my tongue get all tangled up, and I just nod my head. Now when she's gone, I can take my phone and log in online, type her name in the search, see what I can find. When she sees my profile, I know she'll be impressed. She will never know, most of it is just BS. I can take my little cell phone, computer, or netbook, post a picture on the World Wide Web so you can take a look. Some people think I'm a superstar, some say my life is small. If it were not for Facebook, I wouldn't have any friends at all. Some people think I'm a superstar, some say my life is small. If it were not for Facebook, I wouldn't have any friends at all. Yeah, I love this old Facebook, it makes me feel.